Raised by Wolves.
It's James.
And it's JV.
And is this a film?
Yes, it's another. Okay. It's there's so many movie trailers.
This is IGN.
Yeah, but I think it's actually it says Ridley Scott, so he's a movie director. So I'm assuming it's a movie. It might be a game, but
I'm gonna go with game.
I'm gonna go with movie. There's so many movies dropping. It's absolutely insane. And video games.
Well, they've been held, you know, like in the Disney vault kind of thing.
Well, DC.
That's how come Tiger King is up for Best Picture.
Oh yeah, DC fandom just happened, so they've been releasing a ton of movie and game reactions. We've been flooding the channel with all of them.
Yeah.
So definitely go back and check all of our cool reactions out, and don't forget to like and subscribe if you're new to the channel. We just do stuff like this all the time. Let's go. Movie.
Game. You still say movie?
Yeah.
I still say game.
A new world.
It's all real.
How do you know?
Did you start? Won't have the same problems that ended our world on Earth.
Oh, HBO Max.
You're so right.
Start over.
Oh. Hey, that voice is like familiar. That's the Mandalorian's voice.
These children are the future of humanity.
Put them out of a pod?
What?
Didn't want to hurt, right?
Ridley
it was
Scott,
a pod.
He did like Alien, yeah, the Martians, Gladiator.
You will raise these children.
Belief in the unreal that destroyed the earth. Our enemies built an ark, which is now headed here. The only known planet where humans can survive.
And should the Mithraic's ark ever make it here, you will not listen to their words. They believe that allowing androids to raise human children is a sin.
We must rescue our stolen children.
Do not tell them what I am.
I want to talk to you. Without the android for a sec.
She's not an android.
Yes, she is.
She's holding him captive.
Yeah. He needs to be with other humans.
I thought we were in sync, father.
We've increasingly taken to impulses.
How many people did you kill on Earth, Mother?
You are all my children.
Oh my God.
I'm only here to protect you.
Whoa. It was changing color.
Yeah. It's her ship. Mother. Oh, shit.
Oh my.
She's the most powerful weapon on this planet.
Oh.
We gotta destroy her.
What the hell?
What do you want?
I want my children to be safe.
How did she learn to make them?
She's raised by wolves. Oh, I get it. Streaming September 3rd. New series.
Oh, it's a show.
Yeah, HBO.
Wow, HBO stepped the game up.
Oh my God. I thought that was a movie the whole time. But
that's wild.
I think that actor is in Vikings. We haven't seen Vikings yet. But
the
I think
voice in the
Vikings.
Opening. Can you listen to just the voice in the opening? It sounds like the Mandalorian.
I don't think. It might have been.
I think it sounds like him. Let me know if you think it sounds like the Mandalorian.
That was very, very interesting. Ridley Scott is directing a TV show. He's known for movies. And that's amazing. So the whole time I thought that she was the good guy.
Yeah.
I kind of figured
I was
robots.
Kind of grossed out because I'm like they're like in
pods.
Is it pods or egg sacs?
It said
or
like
something.
The robot at the beginning is like said he's like inducing third trimester or something.
Yeah,
so something
I missed
like
that,
that
I guess. But it
and
was
and then I thought that just, she was they were doing some kind of she was some kind of altered
and then
human.
She cried like a teardrop hit her hand, but maybe it was the placenta, because it wasn't placenta, it was white.
Maybe it's a super advanced robot that experiences emotion. But anyway, it was on Earth, there was some kind of big war, and she was the
one of the murderers.
Yeah, one of the biggest weapons on Earth or something. So she's the maybe the person that ended Earth, or I don't know.
Their belief in like
the,
I guess, religions.
Yeah, you said like the belief in the unreal is the what unreal, brought us to whatever. So she raised them to be atheists, to not believe anything. And there's just so much to it. I can see how it's a series now, because there's a lot of moving parts. And it turns out that she is the bad guy, but she might not be the bad guy. Like, so
we don't know. There's it seems like it's one of those flip-floppy ones where you're like, bad, good, bad, good.
Exactly. So you really don't know. Can't wait for that. It comes out in September, it said.
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, guys, if you're excited for that, don't forget to leave a like. That helps out the channel a lot, helps push the video. So that was such a cool trailer. I really want to check it out for sure.
Sorry,
so
went too long.
If there's enough likes, we'll do a reaction to it on the channel. And check out our Patreon page for our movie reaction series. We're currently doing we've done Harry Potter.
We finished,
Lord of the Rings, we're on now. Star Wars, there's Studio Ghibli movies. A ton of awesome movie reactions on our Patreon. So definitely head on over and check that out. Links are down below.
Fantastic Beasts,
yep.
There's tons of stuff over there, guys. It's really great. All right, we're
out of here. Peace.
If you like that video and you want to see more, go ahead and click that square button.
And if you want to subscribe, click that circle button.
Thanks for being part of Team GOAT.